Guy the first was seeing, 30M, got angry when I, 27F, told him I was planning breast reduction surgery. So I'm not really sure what was expected in the scenario. I have only recently made dating a priority, so am relatively inexperienced. I was seeing someone, met through Tinder, and thought that it was going really well. We had gone on a couple of dates and slept together. Then last time we met up, I mentioned offhand that I am having a breast reduction late this year. He got really angry, claiming that he wouldn't have wasted time with me if he knew, and has stopped replying to my texts. Now I am unsure whether I was in the wrong not to mention it earlier, as I thought it was quite a personal decision. When you start dating someone, is this the sort of information you would expect to be made aware of? You did nothing wrong. The trash took itself out. Clearly the guy was into you for your physical appearance. Better to find that out earlier than later. It's like saying that you're going to change your hair color and the guy goes, "Wow, you're going blonde? I am only into brunettes. You've wasted my time. You're having a medical procedure." When you disclose that to someone, that is up to you. And if buddy gets bent out of shape for it, not the kind of guy worth your time. He was dating you just for your boobs. You didn't did anything wrong. Ha ha ha. I had a similar experience with one of my first Tinder dates. Two dates and I went to get my haircut. Told him I was going for a choppy bob. Cue mad flurry of texts and two missed calls as I sat in the chair. He didn't want me cutting my hair. Drop like a hot potato. Who the F are you to tell me what to do with my hair? Rolling on the floor laughing. Sounds like you dodged a bullet to me. You do whatever you want, need to feel your best if he is that shallow. Do you really want him in your life? No respect for body autonomy is an immediate breakup block in my opinion. NTA frankly. He should have told you earlier that he would be prioritizing his boner over your health and comfort. Had you known, you probably wouldn't have wasted the time with him. He's the asshole. End of story. Edit. Just so we are clear. So far on this post we have a man who accused a woman of wearing a nose ring because it symbolizes her wanting to get dicked down, and that the equivalent would be her husband buying a shirt to wear in public that says, "I love PSSY." A man who compared op getting a breast reduction to false advertising in stores. A man joking about, "We need to know what size they are to make an honest and accurate judgment lol." A man repeatedly trying to convince op that she's insecure. A man comparing this scenario to women ghosting men after being informed they left a six-figure job for a 50K1. Another man saying, "Take something from him, he has the right to express his opinion." Took what from him? A man comparing breast reduction surgery for health reasons to gaining 200 pounds. A man claiming the guy dodged a bullet. Men lambasting op for sleeping with someone so early on despite the guy doing the exact same thing. A man saying, "Rip big breast, you will be missed. It sucks to waste good assets." A man repeatedly patronizing women who had to explain to him that breast reductions are often obtained for a health reasons. A man who wrote, "Women just fail to realize how much of their body is doing the talking for them, and if you remove that, you're not nearly as desirable after." A man who wrote that breast reductions should be illegal because he likes big boobs. I'm going to say it. The responses on this post from men would be a lot different if this post were about a man deciding to seek genital surgery to reduce his physical discomfort and reduce his experiences of being sexually harassed by women, and who was aggressively and rudely confronted by a woman he's only met up with a handful of times. In response, "Tell me again how misogyny isn't real." Now I am unsure whether I was in the wrong not to mention it earlier. No, you weren't. Surgery of most kinds is a personal topic that most people would not reveal to someone after only a handful of dates, and most people would not expect to know about in return. You do not owe him that information at this stage. And the fact that he got angry at you for wasting his time says a lot about his objectification of women. There are personal preferences which are valid, and then there's massively overreacting because a woman decided to seek a surgical procedure for her own well-being and oftentimes physical comfort. The back pain you're about to be freed from is worth it, TBH. Let him walk away, sis, and get them tatas reduced. It's so telling when guys get upset about women getting breast reduction surgery or even a necessary mastectomy. They may as well be screaming, "I feel ownership over your body and you getting surgery for your own health and wellness is ruining my toy." Quote, when Angelina Jolie got her mastectomy, hordes of men got so ragey. They don't even know her but somehow felt that her body belonged to them and exists for their amusement. Wow, you dodged a bullet. If he's so hung up on boob size that he won't date you cause you're getting some taken off, it's your business, not his. He does not own you. Be glad. He probably would have been extremely controlling. Move on. You dodged a bullet. Be happy he showed you who he is. You didn't do anything wrong so much that I'm going to start using this as a dating strategy. Let the assholes self-exclude. If they're only in it for a specific body part, then they want a doll, not a human being. Girl, you barely knew this man-child. You had exactly no obligation to tell him about a potential surgery. How he reacted was a red flag. The trash took itself out. You deserve someone who is more interested in you, the person, than your looks. Also know, when you start dating, you don't just tell them everything, it takes time. Wow, he slept with you because of your breast size. He truly is a dog and you don't need another pet. Yikes, grimace, sorry girl. I kinda know how you feel. I have seriously considered breast reduction surgery as well. At some point it's just awkward and things you want to wear don't fit right. You'd think it gives you all this confidence having big boobs, but it doesn't. I completely understand. I'm just sorry he reacted like that. I wish he had the decency to just move on quietly if that's what he was there for, rather than talk to you like that. You're not wrong. Don't give dudes like that another thought. You did fine. You got to see who he is rather quickly. When people show you who they are, believe them. NTA. But he is. He was dating you for your breasts.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epicaracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.